a moment of meditation. Joy of Zion Church. I am a spirit. I have a soul. I live in a body. I am a new creation. God loves me. God blesses me. God makes me righteous. God gives me peace that the world cannot give. I am grateful. I am thankful. I am delighted. I am happy. I am joyful. I am okay. I am doing good. In Christ, I am a person with overwhelming confidence to win in any situation and circumstance. I am a victor, not a victim. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to control my inner climate regardless of external circumstances. I am a spirit having the spirit. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to maintain a positive attitude in a negative situation. I am blessed to be a blessing. I will never, never, never be the same again. The exercise of our authority, and I heard a loud voice saying in heaven, "Now is come salvation and strength and the kingdom of our God and the power of his Christ. For the accuser of our brethren is cast down, which accused them before our God day and night, and they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb, and by the word of their testimony, and they loved not their lives unto the death." Revelation chapter 12, verses 10 to 11. How wonderful this is! These verses aren't talking about us, the church, but about the tribulation saints. This is going to happen during the great tribulation period. We would have gone to heaven at this time, while these saints will have their role in this spiritual conflict as stated. The actual fight would be done by angels, led by Michael, the archangels. Michael, the archangel, doesn't fight for the church. The Bible shows us he fights for Israel. Daniel chapter 12 verse 1 says, "And at the time shall Michael stand up, the great prince which standeth for the children of thy people." If you read it all the way to the 7th verse, it becomes even more lucid that it's dealing with Israel. But in our dispensation, the angels only fight in our behalf in things we don't know about and things we don't do anything about. Otherwise, they generally minister in our behalf. Hebrews chapter 1 verse 14. Angels don't need to fight in our behalf when we exercise our authority in Christ. Why? The demons bow in response to our authority because we are using the name of Jesus. His name is greater than every principality and power and every name that's named, both in this world and in that which is to come. In Christianity, we are not called to fight with the devils. We cast them out, and these signs will follow those who believe. In my name, they will cast out demons. Mark chapter 16, verse 17, NKJV. He gave us complete authority over Satan and all evil spirits. Praise God. Confession. I am seated together with Christ in the heavenly realms, far above principalities, powers, and the rulers of the darkness of this world. My authority is that of the blessed Lord Jesus Christ, the only true God. Now, therefore, in the name of the Lord Jesus, I affirm I have power over Satan, evil spirits, and their works. I break their influence over leaders of governments and their agencies, that the name of the Lord may be glorified. Amen. I hope so much Jesus be inside you and covers you today. Have a glorious day or have a glorious night. See you tomorrow.